Folks, here's a Grimm two-basket tether. I believe these are 7 foot working width. I'll double check that and put it in the description. They're belt driven, 540 PTO, and it has this raking attachment that you can actually fold behind the machine and it'll windrow by throwing the hay up against those fingers. If you guys have any questions on this one, just give us a call.